favorite scene of the film?
I thought the school dance was pretty fun.
Yeah, that was a fun one.
It was really good. We got to get all dressed up, and like, there were tons of people, and they had dancers with them and some lights, and we got to actually dance, which was really fun.
That was a good one. Yeah, I'm going to go with a fight scene that happens later on in the show. It was pretty fun to film. I actually got hit in the face on accident by Matthew Atkinson. He elbowed me in the face.
Nice.
But, you know,
awesome.
It was fun.
And your favorite Christmas or holiday memory ever?
My favorite holiday memory... tradition is watching my little sister open presents. She's 11, so she really tears through them. It's awesome.
And how about you, Nick?
I would say just being with my family. My family's always just awesome. I love my family so much. My mom, my dad, my little sister, Katie. She's awesome.
Awesome. Can I just say thanks, Twist Readers?
Thanks, Twist Readers.
Thanks, Twist Readers.